understanding the need for insightful researchers to navigate through both business climate and government regulations. LPM FEB UE provides sharp, well-rounded research, which are divided into 7 main research studies. This research focuses on fiscal and economic impacts of oil and gas sector policies, local development policy planning and its implementation impacts. With our strong reputations on research and consultation in macroeconomics and financial sector policy, we bring both government and the private sectors to easily navigate through Indonesia's investment climate, regional and trade cooperation, along with trade policies in each respective industry category. Remaining aware of the impact we made to our environment, this fairly new research group brings environmental economic studies, environmental and agricultural policies insights with research in environmental valuation assessment and green economy studies. Considered a new playing field in driving the economy and social growth, we also delve into the digital phenomenon through our digital economy and behavioral economic studies, where we work along policymakers and several financial institutes to study behavioral aspects of individual decision-making. We also have been working on a multi-year project that focuses on the role of digital financial services on financial inclusion in Indonesia. This group has particular research interests in the topics of industrial value chain, industrial supply chain and networks, business environment, internationalization of small and medium-sized enterprises, and the economic multiplier effects of business investment and operational activities. In order to bring growth to the society, this research group focuses on designing community development programs, advocacy implementation, as well as review and design of government social programs. This research group highlights the importance of worker transformation and skill development to skill development, where issues such as developing better information of demand and supply of works, identifying skill shortages and understanding various factors in labor market and economic policies, technology and infrastructure that will affect workers' productive, adaptive and innovative capacity to provide empirical-based policy discussion.
Melalui 7 research group yang ada saat ini, kita tidak hanya mengembangkan bagaimana menyusun kebijakan, tapi juga evaluasi dari kebijakan. Konteksnya di sini adalah kita juga perlu untuk misalnya menguatkan penggunaan data, penggunaan informasi. Intinya adalah kita terbuka untuk melakukan kerjasama ke sektor swasta, komunitas, bagaimana kita bersama memberikan pemecahan solusi atas permasalahan yang dihadapi di baik di level mikro misalnya seperti perusahaan atau organisasi, juga di level makro konteks kebijakannya. Kebijakan itu tidak hanya kebijakan yang dilakukan oleh atau dikeluarkan oleh pemerintah, tapi juga yang dilakukan oleh atau dikeluarkan oleh pihak lain.
With more than 60 years of experience in economy and social research, LPM FEB UI is always committed to provide well-rounded and insightful research.